Stoned Grasshopper from Wilson Effects gives you three high-quality, stackable pedals all in one enclosure. Start with an uncolored MOSFET boost to give your amp extra volume or push it into natural dynamic overdrive. The independent footswitchable boost section can also give you a lead bump when using the drive section of the Grasshopper. Wilson includes this classic screamer-style circuit, but with famous mods and EQ tweaks for better transparency at lower gain settings and more gain at higher settings. Then at the front end of the Stoned Grasshopper is a 70s-style silicon fuzz face that is voiced for thick sustain and plenty of dynamics with your guitar's volume. A midrange control is also ideal for bringing out note definition and cutting through the mix, or fine-tuning the new sounds you get when stacking with the Grasshopper's boost and drive sections. Other features include an internal fuzz bias for changing the texture and splattiness of the fuzz tone, and an extra set of jacks that lets you decide whether the fuzz is in front of the overdrive and boost or the other way around, which creates a completely different palette of tones when you stack all three. You first got a taste of the Grasshopper's fuzz section and how well it cleaned up and got along with the boost section. Well, let's isolate the overdrive and see how well it stacks with the others. Here's a different approach you could take with the Stoned Grasshopper. I'll be borrowing some qualities from the fuzz and some from the overdrive, and when they combine, it creates a completely unique tone. That's a look at the Wilson Effects Stoned Grasshopper. You can find this multi-effect pedal along with a wide range of other effects and wah pedals at wilsoneffects.com. Thanks for watching.